But I won't bother you with fixing the grader, but you see I smashed it. What I need to repair it is a bit of fiberglass cloth, two part epoxy resin, a little lid to mix up in, and a little thing for stirring it. Wrap this round, put some of that on, 5 minutes, she's ready to fly again. I'll show you after I've done her. Here's where she's broke. There's a little bit of resin mixed up. Half a minute later, epoxy in, and tape holding it in place. 5 minutes and that'll be gone out. Then, as I say, we'll cut some slices of this, put it underneath, over the top, and at the end of the day, it makes the wings fit better. Winner! Okay, about 10 minutes down the line, got epoxy put over the top of the crack, and three pieces of cloth put over with the webbing, the grain of the cloth going that way on one piece, that way on two pieces. Now all I'll wait for is for that to go totally hard, then I'll put these under there, wrap around there, and wrap around there. Job done. Should be a little bit heavier, but she'll fly in conditions like she flew in today, a little bit better next time. She'll be a little bit heavier. Open out. Now I'll try and show you how the messing arm works. There's the bit put underneath, and now I need to seal it over the top. I've got to put the camera in the mouth so I'm not stop talking. God, I would have said excuse the fingers, but you can't speak with your mouth full. Over and out. Yeah, I got epoxy all over my fingers now, all over my camera, everywhere. But the main thing is I've got lots on the plane. Now repaired, ready to fly. Give her 10-15 minutes now for that epoxy to go off. Now this tube of epoxy, once you've opened it, you can put this lid back on, put it on the right way, because it does go on the set way, like that, and then with two hands, you can push that down tight and you'll keep that until you need it next time. The tube of that goes quite a long way, and for £1, I'm not complaining, thank you Pound Shop, or Poundland, or whatever. Another little thing to remember of this epoxy, is why I saved these bottle tops. Always use a clean one if you're doing a quick, you know, start job. But if you want it to go off quick, use a tub twice and it'll go off quicker. Same with all the boxes and run-ins. But anyway, there's the plane. She's flying now. Just put her away and she's ready to fly tomorrow.